Next, we're going to be playing Remedy to the stage. And what we have here in the sideshow world is called. Wait, if you shut up, I'll explain this. What we have here is called Broken Glass.
Oh my God.
They would like to examine this broken glass to make sure that it's not sugar glass. Come on, don't be shy.
I don't believe you.
Step right up. Are you satisfied? Come on, that's a slip and slide. It's a slip and slide. Going down the razor blade of life. You want to do up or back? Your choice.
Oh my God.
It's okay, you can touch it. We got all night. The bar's open till 7:30.
That's good enough.
And remember, down the road, not across the street.
I'm kind of a weather
guy. Remy, what are you going to do for us?
Eat it?
Are you going to put your little tootsies in broken glass? She's going to put her little tootsies in broken glass. Son of bitches watching this, I cannot believe how horrible you are.
What?
All of you. You should be ashamed
of
yourself.
Don't do it!
Do not do that.
Why, that sounds terrible. I tell you what. Why don't you pick a number between 1 and 10? 7.
A number of 7. Remedy did not read the contract she signed with the Invisible Man Corporation before discovering she had to walk on broken glass. And
this is almost
better. Count to 7. Can we count her out? I've got a heart off of counting out loud. I have a really small cup. You can't tell. She's got a foot fetish. Watch out. She'll suck your toes.
Remedy,
are you ready for the next horrible thing? Okay. Having to do to your